Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position. Up ahead. Probably a Null Sector bot is not coming across here. Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
I'm under for attacks from all directions.
Detecting significant Null Sector troops headed in your direction. Is inbound to the clock tower. Dropship incoming. Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
Passing out the welcome mat!
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it. Payload's under fire.
High balls are loaded.
Just need a little longer for the payload to be ready.
Get here.
Activating the payload. Get ready to attack once the door is down. This is it, Agent.